India is interested in buying the Russian MiG-35, along with the MiG-29 aircraft, a top Russian official said. Foreign partners are showing interest not only in the options for modernizing the MiG-29, which has been recognized as quite successful, but are also looking at the MiG-35. India is interested in both aircraft, Andrey Yelchaninov, first deputy chairman of the board of the Military Industrial Commission, said in an interview to Interfax Wednesday. The Indian delegation was shown Mikoyan MiG-35 and Sukhoi Su-57 aircraft during MAX 2019 show in Russia's Zhukovsky, when the export version of the MiG-35 jet was unveiled. Indian Air Force test pilots GCBS Reddy and with C. Florida Roy flew two sorties on MiG-35 4++ generation multi-role fighter aircraft during the visit. Moscow has offered to manufacture MiG-35s jointly with India besides transfer of technology if New Delhi decides to buy them. Russia is currently testing the MiG-35 and the MiG-35 UB-2C variant. India's Defence Acquisition Council approved procurement of 12 Su-30 MKI fighters for $1.44 billion and 21 MiG-29 jets for $900 million, includes an upgrade of 59 MiG-29s in July. The contract is expected to be finalized soon. In March 2020, sources had told DefenseWorld.net that Russia was planning to offer an upgraded MiG-35 fighter jet, equipped with an automatic landing and G-force protection systems, as its entry for the Indian light fighter jet competition. The contest to build over jets for India is between Dassault Aviation, Rafale, Boeing, F/A-18 Super Hornet, Saab, Gripen, Eurofighter Typhoon Russia, MiG-35, and Lockheed Martin, F-21. The upgrade will bring the MiG-35 closer to the features list offered by others in the competition, such as the Dassault Rafale and Lockheed Martin F-21. Russia is open to the idea of integrating additional advanced weapons, local weapons, and RD-33OVT engine to provide MiG-35 with super maneuverability to meet the IAF's requirement. Also included are Kret Phazotron Juk-A active electronically scanned array, ESA, radar, modern electro-optic system with distributed apertures, MSP-418KE active jamming pods, IRST, and other capabilities borrowed from Russia's fifth-generation fighter program, IDRU.org had reported June last year. The next generation of MiG-35 jets will use a voice assistant named Rita to help when situations in the air become fraught. Everything in the new fighter is aimed at helping the pilot. We call her Rita, the voice communicant. In a critical situation, it will direct the pilot in difficult situations, MiG Aircraft Corporation test pilot Dmitry Solivanov told Sputnik around 6 months ago. The MiG-35 can carry missiles and bombs up to 6,500 kilograms on its 9 hardpoints and is also armed with the 30mm Gryazev Shipyunov GST-31 autocannon with 150 rounds. Capable of a maximum speed of 2,400 kilometers over Mach 2, the MiG-35's range is 2,400 kilometers, which can go up to 6,000 kilometers with aerial refueling. The jet's combat range is 1,000 kilometers, and its service ceiling is 17,500 meters. Thank you for watching Voice of World, and what you think, just write it down in the comment box.